The path of the righteous is lined on both sides with outrages of the selfish and the tyranny of wicked men.